the period of 4 years.
For the period of 4 years.
Promise to uphold the good name of the council.
Promise to uphold the good name of the council.
Those sworn in are Sarah Linga, President; Amina Bamanga Yahaya, Vice President 1; Hawa Adamu Kawu, Vice President 2; Linga Daransua, Vice President 3; Aishetu Amadu Jika, Secretary; and Husseina Ahmed, PRO, among others. They were advised to work according to the rules guiding the association and be transparent while piloting the affairs of the group at the local council level.
Get advices from the leaders of the Yola South local government. Whatever they want to do, they go to the leaders, take their advice so that they have who they are working with.
The new officials were also encouraged to be peace builders as well as engage themselves in meaningful ventures for better living.
I know women are wonderful because when they enter the other room, they know what they are doing. Yes. Yes.
President of the Women's Society, Yola South Local Government, promised to carry everybody along for the growth and development of the association.
I'm calling other women to emulate what others are doing, whereby you will see women doing some skills.
Traditional dances featured at the occasion. Hilda Jesse Eliaduma, 2 News.